The Blue Jackets march into Winnipeg with a franchise record 13-game winning streak Thursday night. Only five teams in NHL history have longer winning streaks than Columbus's current 13-gamer. We go to the MTS Center.
He's been sharp here early, and he's had to been as it's been all Winnipeg Jets to start this game.
Five shots so far, four on the power play. Trouba's shot is deflected down low, and it is 1-0 Winnipeg.
Win the faceoff, go to the front of the net, create a screen, and in doing so, getting that little tip in front of Sergei Bobrovsky.
Gets it to Wenberg. Wenberg will dump it high off the glass. Hutchinson out to play. Hands it right here to Saad. Saad from a sharp angle. Foligno, Saad, he scores! And the Jackets tie it up on a miscue by Hutchinson.
Absolutely, he wanders from his crease and tries to make a cute little play to the corner, but excellent job by the Blue Jackets on the forecheck, and it's Brandon Saad who's gonna pick this puck off. It's good anticipation by Brandon Saad.
Gagner wins the draw, remaining out on the ice. Werenski moves in, fires a shot, scores! It may have gone off the back of Nick Foligno, but the shot from Zach Werenski at the point finds the back of the net off of Nick Foligno.
Just creating a little bit of havoc in front of Hutchinson as he reaches outward, the puck changes angles and goes past him.
Saad with the other goal. Plays it off the wall. Ludovara gets the shot through, but it's blocked by Instrument. Front rebound scores! The Blue Jackets' Alexander Wenberg able to come up with that rebound right there in the slot, and he makes it 3-1 Columbus.
May get a situation here for a review there, Jody.
Yeah, it's probably a good time for one. No question, Foligno bumped Hutchinson, the goaltender, but hey, he's standing his ground here. He gets pushed directly back by Hutchinson's own player.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. It's a good goal. Winnipeg loses their timeout.
Shot fired wide of the net there by Seth Jones with Werenski. On to Wenberg. Wenberg walks to the front of the net, scores! His second of the night! The coach has said time and time again, Wenberg, shoot that biscuit. He does for his second goal tonight.
Lots of time and space for Alexander Wenberg. 4-on-3, and then put it top shelf.
4-1 here, with a little more than a minute left in the penalty to Sedlak. Walking in, quick feet in front of the goal. Little able to redirect the centering pass, beats Bobrovsky for the power play goal.
Heads up play, and then a little pass back to Little. And that's a big moment here at the MTS Center as the Winnipeg Jets respond to the Blue Jackets.
Crossing into Winnipeg territory, fights off the check from Morrissey. Tell you what, the youngster really involved is Morrissey. Oh, tip and a goal! The shot from up high by Jack Johnson, Lucas Sedlak. We've talked about him all night long, and he converts here.
Lucas Sedlak outworks Bufflin, races him to the net, gets there, gets a stick on the ice. Lucas, celebration!
Down to five. Final seconds, save. The stick stopped there, and there's the horn. The Columbus Blue Jackets, their 14th straight victory.
Columbus now 23-2-3 since October 28. Alex Wenberg extends his point streak to four games with two goals.